Tis honest time to seek and be. Ever.